Now, let's get back to playing Star Ocean, some more Star Ocean 2 Remake. I think last where I left off was where we got to start tackling the four trials. I think the reason was we had to complete the four trials, gain some sort of power against the 10 wise men. So as always, if you like what you see, please subscribe to my Twitch channel. And you want all my, you click the red on my YouTube channel as well. So let's get going. Give me a second while I make sure everything is okay on your end. Yeah, everything looks good. So let's do this. I think we're starting the north one? Yes, this is the north. Okay, I don't remember how to play this. An out of place artifact. Ancient ruin poking out the center of a pentagonal island. Though dilapidated, the structure is in fact quite functional and said to trap anyone who dares enter to test the wisdom. Oh, that's probably the trial of wisdom. No, I'll check for chest later.
This is the field of wisdom?
Doesn't this seem kind of strange to you?
Strange? How?
I think I remember this. There's mirrors on the wall.
It just feels like something isn't right around here.
You think?
Yeah, I think I remember this. There's like mirrors on the wall.
Something's up with this mirror, I know it.
Oh, really?
Hey, I don't see us in the mirror.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no reflection. I think we're supposed to choose the one that has a reflection.
What was that just now?
The rune code just lit up.
Oh, maybe not.
This must be the real field of wisdom.
Well, library. Well, they do call it field wisdom, so I think we need to use our head to make progress. I'm saying that we can't tell anything just standing here. Is that a switch over there? Or is it some kind of trap? Let's press on for now. We can try and think of something if we get blocked in. They all six switch by using both the red and the yellow transporter. Okay. Anything? Not bad with you. I just get paranoid from time to time. Cause usually I get problems with these audio desyncing itself. Huh. Alright, let's try our whip flash. Metro shield. Come on, I want to link them all back together. Here we go. That's all ring. That's all you mean.
Oh,
Whoa. Got it again. At least no flamethrower isn't that good. Yeah, let's switch it out. I don't know, this is good. Photon prism. Back in plasma? Let's try this. No, I think I know that. That's the jump one. Let's try that. Oh, he just spawns in. That's gonna do a lot of damage. Let's get this. This is gonna do a lot of damage. There we go. I got humor. Me. Push out. There we go. Oh, the controllers. They actually control your character if they actually hit you. If I remember right. These guys are annoying. I don't think these guys do anything at all. I don't remember. What's another big enemy? Or what? So a bomber. He has his own metering. Cloud metering. Tracking plasma. Let's see if I remember where I'm going. I should go up. Yep. Now, how do I get that?
Here they come. You made for this?
Yeah, he's on metering. That's pretty nice move. It's a long range. It's a short. Get it. Sword bomber, break or HP? Back in Panama is pretty good. What is the fact of being? I can't do it. I need to hit yellow and get there. But yeah, the thing is, it's switching from yellow to white, not red. So you hit red now, that means red switches off. Then I can move on the red platform. Shit. Doesn't look good. Yeah, doesn't look good. Pretty slow too. This version ray. Alright, I have a look at this. This is red, probably at the bottom. Yep. See where this go. Stone, goddamn it. This guy. And these stonecutters are annoying. There we go. That's about chip. Should take me back. Alright. Can't talk. This way. Rebel dog in my path. I'm gonna go down. Can't go up. In this way. Yeah, in this way. Nope. Try again. I think I go back up again. Let's say the yellow right. Red flash, go back here. Let me retrace my steps. I think I'm doing it right. Not for sure. Should be red switch at the moment. Yellow. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's a break fast. That's a fast break. Oh, she's hurt. I can't do it. Goddamn. Healing star. That's why he's right. Furry. Well, she's not using any spells. Well, Healing star. It's the Emperor. It's well for me. I can't use spells. Where's my stone? There's. God damn, that stone is annoying. Alright, let's restart this. Oh, it's about to press. That's probably why. I just focus on you. I'm breaking one time. There we go, I'll be here. The red out, beginning effect. Majestic puncher. I can't even use it. Got backtrack going up here again. I think that's yellow over here, yeah. Boss fight. Get over here. Where is it? Where's that? Not too shabby. yellow zone there. And switch back to you. Annoying. I think the last skill he has is his final one. I'll do it later. You guys probably don't want to see this. I mean, do messing around with that. Let's check you. Take me somewhere on top. I don't see where I'm. Where's the teleport? There we go. I hate those spellcasters, man. I stopped them from getting off their spells. Where is this going? Probably can't get that. Oh shit, three wizards. Yeah, three wizards. I was saying before, this is hard when they're all wizards. We're good. Push back. Grabbing his feet. So yellow. Or up and down. Go back here. I should go back to the chest. Nope, guess not. Oh man. I'm making you. I keep breaking you. There we go. Oh, good. So let's see. Yellow. I don't think there's anything to the right. Yep. Back, go around again. Go red. Go back top. Go left. Back, go around again. Get it down. And hit the switch. Back up red. I should be able to stop. Yeah, I'll perk. That brings me down. Go down here. I need to stall him for a bit. No! God damn it. I was hoping you guys could stall him so I could blink the battle. Yeah, go deal. Is Noah, is that a break move from Noah? Oh, is it bounce? That's a lot of break damage though. This will probably push him back to the right. Oh shit. And get off. No, they're gonna hit me. Gotta make sure they don't get off of here. They're not magic. He's having them get off one now. Magic just actually wrecked me. Can I even get this chest? I need to go after this guy. Let me switch you out. Here, yeah, I got everything good for you. I should bring him down here. Well, here we go.
Nice. It's all over.
Not too bad. I'm still waiting for Bowman's explosive pills. Should be getting up pretty soon. Still one chest left. I go up here. Tail. Oops.
What the heck? Watch that round thing floating in the air.
Oh, I remember this boss.
You think this is the Field of Wisdom's power source?
I think so.
Yeah, just probably
well,
a big orb.
Wonderful, but what's that ugly iron thing up ahead?
Huh. I have no idea.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected. Well, I fight the arm.
Repeat, extracting intruders from premises.
That was our magic. I keep all your magic up. Break it. Not too bad.
Ooh, I'm your woman.
Well, we did it.
So this is Need's source of wisdom?
I can feel something expanding inside of my mind.
And we go through their pass.
Am I on Earth? I have to be. This is Dad's office in Pangalactic Federation HQ.
I think it's you, Rena. You go through her pass as well.
Dad?
Did the Amazonians decide to invade again now of all times, I need to get this stupid military org chart finished. Otherwise, we won't have anything to engage them with.
Dad!
Claude, what are you doing here?
Well, you never even came back home. You're finally back from outer space, but you never even came to see me.
Oh, yeah. I think this was the first time in a year that Dad was back on Earth.
Come on, Dad. Let's go back home. I'm studying real hard so I can go to space with you.
Wow. I forgot how much I used to look forward to him coming home.
Look how much you've grown, Claude. Now, I'm sorry, but I've got some important work to do here.
Oh, why? You promised you'd read me a whole bunch of books when you got home. Aren't you coming back home, Dad? What about my books? Mom's been waiting for you for so long, too.
No worries, son. Mom understands. I want you to go back home and take care of your mother for me, okay, Claude?
Why'd you have to lie to me, Dad? I hate you! You big liar!
A big liar.
Wow, what was that?
Did you see something just now, Claude?
I saw my past. Back when I was a kid. Before I knew anything about the world.
Oh, me too.
Right, let's head for the next field then.
All right. Wrong way. Not too bad. Or should I go next? Did I actually tell you? Oh. Secret manual Pierce. Nope. In there. I guess I should just do them all. The all might.
This must be the Field of Might.
What a massive mountain.
Ugh. Do we have to climb this thing?
Whining about it won't change anything. Hang in there, people.
I think I remember this one, too. Don't use strength. If you do, the path will open to you. Switch it off with Storm Bomber. I think I have to bring some dynamite, if I remember right. We're trapped. Is that a monster? If we defeat them, will we be able to escape? It's a field of might, so that's why we need to show our strength. Here we go. or just gotta fight monsters.
Rest in peace. Here they come. I'll fill you with bullets.
Run out, man out, man out, by one.
Get some mana back for everyone else. Armor of the Ark? Huh. Come on, I need some new skills from you too. We did it! Now we can escape. Bullshit, Merlin. She good? Starfire, there we go. Switch formation for a bit. Let's go with the reduced MP. Get us for you. Let the hunt begin. Better be careful. Bloody helmet. Alright, let's keep going. Yeah, that's fine. You can do it. I know you have school, man. Underwood. Huh. I think that was a lot. Hope it's good. Spent a lot of SP leveling up. Yeah. Okay. It's okay. It's just that chance of stunning or paralysis isn't high. I think Battle Rose is still better. That was a press back in it. Like a paralysis, goddamn. I got the paralysis. That was pretty bad, but still did it. Or a marble. Eh, mine's still better. He gets the last one at level 70? I remember, right? It was level 70. Back attack. Yep, back attack. Oh, that's bad. My fucking guy. Oh, ran out of mana because of that. Boss effect. That's up. Oh, now mana. If you guys recovers. Wait, boss it up, yeah, boss it up. Why can't I attack? Got some new skills. Try this one. a lot of alien stuff going on. I love what's going on. Nah, switch to you. Fine, go give me one to breathe. There we go. Okay, didn't give me any room to attack. Complete armor. Did I get it? There we go. Inferno, or Inferno Pellet. That a HP? Yep. Yeah, I got one of his best skills. Sunlight and the snow. The artificial sun can be seen clearly while ascending the snowy peak, creating shadows that complete the gorgeous scenery. Whoever created the sun must have truly loved mountains. So, what's up here? Wow, what a view. Man, this is pretty new. Let's see what happens if I shout as loud as I can. Yeah, this is gonna create avalanche. Is that it? Whoa, yeah, an avalanche into the cave. Ah, oh, didn't make it. Game over. Push me, it knocked me out. Explosive pills, can I explosive pills? Can I do that again? I do this.
Be alone for me.
I can't lose here.
There we go. I got it. Dark sphere. Yeah, I got his last one. Now, Wi-Fi. Where is it? There we go. Get some blackberry. Yeah, I'm guessing. Damn, she can't heal me enough probably, huh? Probably blocking healing, that's probably why. Need more healing. Yeah, like I said before, mere play on where wasn't really good in the original. Probably because the animation was really long. Like, the animation just built on the skill to finish off. But since I can break them, it makes it kind of easy. Like, really strong. Like, the high damage skill. It's a high damage. Like I said, the animation is really long. So it was pretty bad in the original DS. I mean, DS, PS1 and PSP. Yeah, I improved it now. There we go. Yeah, it was. Just the animation was pretty long. They can actually knock you out of it. Yes, and they can block all combo. If they block the first hit, they block the rest of the combo. There we go, that's a full combo right there. I need familiar, get some potion, resurrection. There we go. Let me check down here first before I go activate this avalanche. Bowman gets his own army slash too. There we go. Back attack time. At least not all connected. He can't even stop the animation. He had to commit to the combo. I wonder how it's gonna work on bosses. But on bosses, it was really bad. I like Dark Sphere. No, the Queen's better. There, just keep going. Let's try out this avalanche. Stronger using normal attack or using my specials. I mean, notice this, casting, just constantly casting their magic. I don't think it even costs the MP up for them. Let's try this again. See what happened. Now, let's see if I can make it to the right. Can I make it? Does that change anything? No, I guess not. Let's
I'm on that metal. Everyone's paralyzed, no mana, goddammit.
Angelic something? Angel fed. Oh, that is not be some. Entire party increase all. Oh, entire party all attribute. That's pretty good. But I gotta set it off. If I don't, she'll just spam that. And she has this. Oh, 10. I guess I gotta test out in the field. When does he get his last one? Should be. Dang, I remember he gets the. He's the last one. He gets his one. His last one. The last kills. Oh, you have one more. I think Leon has one more skills. I don't remember, but I know that Leon and Bowman still has one skills waiting. I think the max level is 199. Mowing down these guys fast. I think the highest level was 99 or 100. There we go. That was the press goddamn. I need to cover everyone's MP. Ring a mic. Attack everyone.
Oh,
I just gotta break it off. Increases my damage. They're surprised at the max damage. There was something I want to check too. I'm good. I need more blackberries. Resurrection, I'm pretty good. Why are you gonna get to your last skills? So after this, then I'll end stream for tonight.
Woo! There's the top! Finally!
Looks like there's some kind of ruin up there.
Whoa!
Congratulations on making it this far.
Who are you?
I am the guardian of the Field of Might. I have borne witness to your every struggling step of the mountain. It is clear that you have some competence.
Does that mean we passed?
Thus far, yes.
Thus far?
Now I will test you further on a more personal level.
I see. So then this is the last part of the trial?
That's right. And you'll need more than some flashy hocus pocus to get past me.
All right, let's try this out. And you went just to attack her, huh?
That was too close.
Wonderful! You have overcome every part of the trial. Proceed to the altar and behold the might within yourself.
Another flashback.
I don't see anything.
Well, cadets, how does your first interstellar flight feel?
Oh yeah, this was my first time in space.
Why are you so glum? I figured you'd be a little happier to be here.
I am happy to be here, sir. What a lie. I was so depressed back then, everything just seemed like a huge pain.
Really?
Yes, sir. There I go, lying to myself again. I felt like I was just putting on an act for everyone around me, to be someone they wanted me to be.
Well, Admiral Kenni is your father, after all. This probably isn't your first time in space, right?
Wow, that's Admiral Kenny's son. He's just on a whole other level.
Oh, hey, did you hear he's the head of the class again?
Makes sense. I'm sure the instructors are padding his grades. Wouldn't want to piss off the Admiral, you know?
Knock it off! Stop treating me like I'm different from everyone else!
I don't deserve to be stuck in this post. I'm Federation Admiral material, and I know it. The boys upstairs are just afraid of me. They know I've got the talent to go places, and they're afraid of losing their cushy jobs. So put in a good word for me to Admiral Kenni, would you? I'd appreciate it.
No matter where I went, no matter what I did, the Federation and my dad's power weighed on me like a ball and chain. I hated it. Or maybe it was because I was still just a child. When did I wind up like this anyway?
Nothing's going to change if you run away from your problems. I kept my ground back then, and I found my way because of it. Claude?
You're right. I did nothing but run away. If I had held my ground back then, my life would have been completely different. Ah, it's nothing. Just talking to myself. What's that?
Or a mic.
Well then, let's head for the next field.
Can I? Yeah, I can. Alright then, all that's left is the heart, and I forgot what's the last one, but yeah, let's save it here.